in Guyana, if you come to Guyana, you'll find that the Indian culture, in some cases, has not changed since the indentured laborers came in the 19th century. So you can still see some of the Indian culture preserved, which is astounding. And you can cross-reference that with the High Commission in Guyana, Srinivasa right now, who's having a sterling good time getting immersed in the Indian culture during the celebrations. And we find that very, very exciting.